give it Dusty.
I just gotta say I hate my mom and dad. And I wish them dead.
At the last party I was at, I got so pissed I didn't know even who I was standing with, and it was pretty embarrassing for me because I don't know who was with me at the time.
I'm a virgin and I really want to sleep with my boyfriend tonight.
Hi, I'm Andrea. I'm a single, separated woman, and I'm just looking for a crazy, sexy man.
Matthew, he gassed himself in his car. I don't know why. I wish I knew. I'll see you in heaven, buddy.
It's true. I have to confess, this is not my natural hair color.
Hi, my name is Leah, and I think that sex for girls, it's best being on top.
Patria, will you marry me?
I'm 21 years old, and unlike a lot of people my age, I don't do drugs and I don't drink, and I'm proud of that.
I'm on a racetrack.
Paul Keating, get out, man. You're fucking up our country.
I might have a sexual fantasy once with a threesome.
I got to confess that in my life I want just one night of pure lust-fueled copulative ecstasy with a black man.
Hi, I'm Monica and I want to seduce a priest.
I have this shirt, and every time I have sex with someone, I put their name on it. I've got three shirts like this at home, and I'm really wondering, is this a bad thing? Is this a bad thing? Have I been sinning? I don't know. I also want to say that I was William Shakespeare in a former life. I was Buddha. I was the Lady of Shalott. I was Tammy Baker. I was Lassie. I was Chief Sitting Bull. I was Shaka Zulu. I was Cleopatra, Julius Caesar, and Alexander the Great. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jeff. I'm from Canada, and I like Australia, but I just kind of resent the fact that I'm also Australian. So, you know, Canadians and Americans are the same thing. We don't even sound alike.
Okay, while you're here enjoying this concert, think about the fact that your parents are probably at home having sex. Try and think about that while you go to sleep.
All I missed is Jim.
I like Ladyfinger bananas and peeling the foreskin off Ladyfinger bananas. Not ladies, that is.
Hi, I'd like to confess that I let someone die because I didn't have enough guts to do anything about it. Thanks.
I've been having an affair for 7 years with my wife's sister. We both have children on both sides by me. I'm the father. Fair dinkum. Catch you later.
I confess, I fake it. For example, oh God, oh yes.
I don't know.